Hi everyone, my name is Shaquille Douglas and I am a second year student at the Faculty of Law. I am here today just to say thank you to all the persons who have afforded me the opportunity to get the UWI Toronto Gala Scholarship for the 2015-2016 academic year. When I was first contacted, I was like, well, this is good news. God must have favored me, because coming from my first year as a law student, I was practically in debt from a $1.7 million expense that my family already didn't have. And then this scholarship somehow gave me the opportunity to come into my second year. And I am now here making sure that I take the time out to sit and look at the persons who have given me this opportunity to be in my second year of law school, a very prestigious and noble faculty of the university, to say thank you. You have given me the opportunity that I have always dreamed for. I am in no doubt in your debt, but I'm pretty sure all you want to do is to see me succeed, and I will succeed. Thank you from the deepest depth of my heart. To the persons at the UWI Toronto Gala, I want to also make sure you are aware that I am grateful for what you have done. I am grateful for the assistance that you have provided in furthering my education. I just want to say thank you.